Face forward.
Call to order. This is the second regular meeting of the 2011-2012 Common Council, and our City Clerk Sue Richards will read us the very brief quote of the evening.
For the very brief meeting, yes, I will. All glory comes from daring to begin.
Thank you, Sue. Roll call, please.
Belt.
Here.
Boren.
Here.
Carlson.
Here.
Decker.
Here.
Hammond.
Here.
Hanna.
Here.
Heidemann.
Here.
Kath.
Here.
Kittleson.
Here.
Matichek.
Here.
Rindfleisch.
Here.
Raisler.
Here.
Samson.
Here.
Vanderweel.
Here.
I did it again. David, this is going to be tough. Van Akron.
Here.
Vanderweel.
Here.
And Versey.
Here.
16 present.
We have a quorum. Now, if we can all rise and join Alderman Belt in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Fred. Looking for approval of the minutes of the former Common Council meeting, President Rindfleisch.
Move to approve the previous minutes.
Second.
Motion and a second to approve the minutes under discussion. There is no discussion. All in favor say aye.
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 Opposed? Motion carries. Confirmation of mayor's appointments to standing committees, President Rindfleisch.
Mr. Mayor, I move that we confirm the mayor's appointments to standing committees.
Second.
Motion and a second to confirm the appointments to standing committees under discussion.
I need it from Steve.
If there is no discussion.
I need it from Steve.
If there is no discussion, roll call, please.
Boren.
Aye.
Carlson.
Aye.
Decker.
Aye.
Hammond.
Aye.
Hanna.
Aye.
Heidemann.
Aye.
Koth.
Aye.
Kittleson.
Aye.
Matichek.
Aye.
Rindfleisch.
Aye.
Raisler.
Aye.
Samson.
Aye.
Van Akron.
Aye.
Vanderweel.
Aye.
Versey.
Aye.
And Belt.
Aye.
16 ayes.
Motion carries. Confirmation of mayor's appointments to special committees, boards, and commissions as amended. President Rindfleisch.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I move that we approve the confirmation of mayor's appointments, special committees, boards, and commissions. Should I take this one as well? And as well to approve the following amended appointments for Ed Morgan and Marilyn Montemayor.
Second.
Thank you, President Rindfleisch. We have a motion and a second. Just to give you a short bio on Ed Morgan, Ed is a CPA in the city, has been here for many years. Good citizen, known well to Alderman Boren, if Alderman Boren would like to say a word.
Yes, I've known Ed for many years. He just happens to be my next door neighbor. Ed used to be in the banking field for many, many years and left the banking field a number of years ago, and he's a private practice CPA, so I think Ed will be a real asset to the library board. Thank you.
Thank you, Jim. Of course, we all know citizen Marilyn Montemayor on the library board. Those are the only amendments, along with a couple of aldermanic positions we had to fill here that we had forgotten about. And besides that, I think that was about it on the whole thing. So under discussion, there is no discussion on the amended appointments to committees, boards, and commissions. Roll call, please.
Carlson.
Aye.
Decker.
Aye.
Hammond.
Aye.
Hanna.
Aye.
Heidemann.
Aye.
Koth.
Aye.
Kittleson.
Aye.
Matichek.
Aye.
Rindfleisch.
Aye.
Raisler.
Aye.
Samson.
Aye.
Van Akron.
Aye.
Vanderweel.
Aye.
Versey.
Aye.
Belt.
Aye.
And Boren.
Aye.
16 ayes.
Move to adjourn.
Motion carries. We have a motion to adjourn in a second. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Aye.
Opposed? 5 minutes. Motion carries. Thank you.
Green line.
There you go, that's the new record. Ready?